Liverpool have been heavily linked with a move for Moises Caicedo over the last few months, and now a new update has emerged ahead of the January transfer window opening now. According to Ecuadorian news source Match Reports, Liverpool have started talks with Brighton and Hove Albion to sign their midfielder in 2023. In a tweet that has been translated to English by Empire of the Cove, the outlet claims, "The Moy Boy could well read, Liverpool started talks with Brighton to finalize the hiring of Moises Caicedo. Liverpool would be willing to pay £60 million for the fans of Moises Caicedo." Despite the signing of Cody Gakpo earlier this week, it is no secret that Liverpool are planning for a midfield rebuild in 2023, with a number of players either out of contract in the summer or reaching the later stages of their careers. Naby Keita, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, and James Milner will all be free to leave as it stands at the end of the season, whilst Liverpool's keeper Jordan Henderson and Thiago Alcantara are well into their 30s and not likely to peter in the long-term future at Anfield. As a result, Jurgen Klopp is now in a great position to transform and improve the personnel in the heart of his team with the signing of Moises Caicedo, a huge opportunity for the Reds. The £60 million Ecuador international has become a standout performer in the Premier League thanks to his performances for Brighton over the last 18 months. After 15 top-flight appearances so far this season, the 21-year-old ace, who was hailed ultra-impressive by journalist Charlie Havenden, has scored one goal and tallied up an 87% pass completion rate, as well as averaging one key pass, 1.3 interceptions, 3 tackles, 70.9 touches, and 5.9 duels won per game. There is no doubt that Klopp is in desperate need of a player like Caicedo, who can come in with a wealth of Premier League experience, who can make an immediate impact on the side over the second half of the season, especially after their performance against Leicester City last night. Liverpool remain sixth in the top flight after picking up their fourth win in a row against the Foxes at Anfield on Friday evening. However, the scoreline did not reflect the performance displayed by the Reds. Klopp's side conceded early in the fourth minute of the clash and were only saved by two own goals from Wout Vaes that ultimately led to a three-pointer for the home team. Improving defensive transition in the center of the pitch is clearly much needed, with Henderson and Harvey Elliott losing possession 32 times combined last night, so Caicedo could be the perfect profile of player to improve possession with his solid defensive attributes in the center of the pitch. With that being said, the powers at Anfield must act fast in their pursuit of the Brighton youngster, with Chelsea also reportedly interested in securing the signature of Caicedo too. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our